Welcome to the new face of Meet Your UP Sports Stars. This week, we've teamed up with Capital Craft to bring you the Paddy Bay Sports Bar. You can find us here every week trying a different drink off the menu while chatting to your UP sports star. This week, we're trying Capital Craft's Craft Gin, the Scandinavian six-shooter, with Akosia Mensa. Akosia was one of the Tux netball team members that won champions at last year's varsity netball.
Welcome, Akosia. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you for having me.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate you on a thoroughly successful netball season last year. But before we get into the mix of netball, just want to get to know you better. We know you're in second year. What are you studying?
I'm studying BCom Entrepreneurship.
And how are you finding?
I'm really enjoying it. It's my second year, so everything's really starting to come out. The actual stuff I'm supposed to learn about entrepreneurship and stuff, so it's really creative, and I'm just really excited to do it.
You're getting a lot more into
your I'm really excited.
How have you found your time with Tux?
It's been really amazing. I've met a lot of amazing people there, a lot of kind and sweet new friends that I've made, and I've just grown in the 1 year I've been there already, and I'm just so excited to continue on this year.
How did you get involved with them?
During my matric year, I was in provincials and I made the under-19 SA squad. So after that, a lot of universities sent bursary requests to me. And then I saw one from University of Pretoria. Then Coach Jenny van Dijk, the head coach of Pretoria, personally contacted me, and we had a meeting, and she basically explained to me what happens at Tuxedo and how they improve everyone's skills, and how she saw a lot of potential in me. So that really like got me very motivated and really inspired to come and join Tuxedo. I'm really glad I did.
That's really, really cool. And speaking of, you know, starting your fellowship, you were very successful in Cornell College. How have some of those individual achievements helped contribute to your time with Tuxedo?
I think all those individual achievements I had, they helped me see that I actually do have talent and that there's something special about me and in the sport that I play, because it's a team sport, but I mean, it shows that I've got something to add to a specific team, being in different teams that I've played in. So coming into Tux Netball, it gave me confidence that I deserve to be here, because I do have something special and it is something that Coach Jenny does see in me. It was really good.
And what are some of your favorite positions to play?
I love playing goal defensive. Mostly defense. I just love it.
Why exactly?
I don't know. It's just the feeling of it. Being able to like get an intercept that no one sees coming, or just being able to read off attackers' movements. It's a really nice feeling.
You're all
lucky. I love it.
And you were crowned a varsity netball champion last year.
Yes.
So how did you find that season, you know, building up to that moment?
It was such a blessing to be a part of that whole year, the whole season, because I started off in touch two in the beginning of the year. So as the year went on, I got to grow and really push out of my comfort zone and just improve my skills. So ending up being a part of the varsity club team around the end of the year was such a blessing, and then being able to win with my fellow teammates was just honestly the best feeling I've ever felt. It was really great.
So it's upward and onward for your team.
Yes.
And what are some of your goals for this year?
This year our goals are to try and repeat the same success that we've had last year, as well as in focusing on our strengths, because a lot of the time, as Coach explained to us, we focus on our weaknesses and always beat ourselves down because of our weaknesses and never give ourselves enough credit because of our strengths. So this year we want to really focus on our strengths and just improve our strengths while still improving our weaknesses.
But if there was one game you could go back to over the course of your netball career, which one would it be?
I would have to say my first varsity cup game. I remember playing that game and I passed the ball to the opposing team. Not a good thing to do. I was already very nervous for that game, so doing that made me even more nervous. I think if I didn't pass that ball, I would have calmed down, it would have been a better game. But I'm still happy I got to play.
It's a learning lesson.
Yeah.
But speaking of the tough times, maybe some liquid courage.
Okay.
So today we are trying Capital Craft Scandinavian six shooter, and it's the six gin and tonics on tap here at Capital Craft. So can go first. You can choose.
Okay, I'll start with this one.
So that's number one, and it's naked. It's plain gin and tonic, the traditional way.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to go and be bold and try the bitters right at the end. I've had worse.
No, it's okay. I just didn't expect it. I like it.
It is still like in the morning.
Yeah,
it's quite hot. I'm going all in on the tropic. There's a little bit of pineapple here. Yeah. Pineapple comes out right at the end.
This one has cucumber in it, let's see.
Fresh lime.
Not bad.
So we're meeting
in the middle because we both want to try this.
We agreed to try this one. It's strawberries and peppers, and it's called sugar and spice.
You can go first. Okay.
I'm quite excited.
Okay. I like this one.
Is it all you expected?
Yeah.
You meet our expectations.
Ooh, I bit it into a pepper.
Isn't.
You actually try these two? Now I want to try all of them. I'm excited.
Thank you for having me. And we wish you the utmost success for this.
Thank you.
Year season.
Thank you.